So it is. Oh, low battery. 2:29. Didn't really nail the whole jet lag thing. Yeah, I had plenty of sleep, but I am awake at the wrong time. I woke up Terry though.
Hello, we are off to Doherty's gym. Come with me.
I'm wearing my nice new t-shirt. Got my bras just in case. And I'm going to do some cardio and a bit of depletion training. See you there. So we're in the gym. There's Terry. So this is Doherty's gym. We just got greeted by Tony. Very nice. Oh, look. Wow. Yeah, really big. Oh, it's awesome. Put this boxing ring. Go through the other bit. Oh no, what's he found? What's he seen? Who's that? Ah, could you lift that? So we're just doing a little bit of cardio. Get the blood pumping. In Doherty's very awesome, massive gym. So here are some of the fitness girls. We are in the convention center going to the athletes meeting. Look how pretty the girls are.
Okay.
So we've been told we have to wear these very fetching orange things. Look at the lady. Been doing the meet and greet. Terry's my bodyguard. Dying down a little bit now. Well, still looks kind of busy. All the fitness ladies. Regina, who is crazy. Back in the hotel. He's asleep. Had my last meal. I'm gonna take some multivitamins as well. This is for my gut.
I'm going to take magnesium. I'm going to finish up my water and try and get to sleep. It's nearly, no, it's just gone 10. So fingers crossed I get a good night's sleep. But the athletes meeting went well. Tomorrow is a day of rest for me. But Terry will be competing tomorrow. So fingers crossed all goes well. It's 5 a.m. Officially awake. Woke up at 1:30. Managed to force myself to get back to sleep. Thank God. But I'm awake, and it's just before 5. Terry's up as well. Big day for him. He's competing. And I've just got to watch the court, try and relax. So yeah. When they sort you and your family out. Yes.
Come on, Terry!
world.
So it's that time. I'm just about to head off and get my spray tan. I am super pale. I've got my Fearless sleep sack ready and gonna be jumping in that so I don't get the sheets all brown. It is almost 5:30, so I'm gonna head over to the hotel next door, get tanned up, and then have my last meal and get an early night. Big day tomorrow!
Oh. Hello, I'm Brown. And this is my last meal before show day tomorrow. Tango, tango, tango. And I'm gonna get in my lovely sleep sack. Good night.
Then let me take a picture. Good morning. It's show day. Also, it means it's food day. I don't actually genuinely know which I'm more excited about. So it's 5 a.m. I went to sleep quite early, woke up at 2, forced myself to go back to sleep, and luckily I did, so I feel good. I've had quite a good sleep. Big man's been up for ages.
It's alright. I've only got to pull a tank this morning.
Yeah, he's only got to pull a tank at 12 o'clock. No pressure. Go for a record and have Arnie stand on it.
Yeah.
I'm expecting great things today.
Yeah.
So, yeah. We've got some stuff to do today. But we've done everything we can do. And we just got to have fun with it. And remind ourselves we enjoy doing this. Yeah, don't we?
Love it.
We enjoy it. That's why we're all the way here, and we're here together, and we're supporting each other, so we got to just try and remember to have fun. That's super important, so. Definitely. I'm gonna get up soon, have some water, have a coffee, and then get my first meal in, and probably see Damien for my check-in, see where I'm at. So catch you in a bit.
Come on, guys, one more time. I want to hear it. 8 tons, it'll be a world record, Tony. 8 tons. The world of tanks PC, world record attempt. Terry Hollins is first up for this event.
Come on, Terry.
Let's go, Terry. Give me a nod when you're ready. 3, 2, 1, go! The stop will come when the whistle is gone. Come on, Big Terry, all the way from England, Terry Hollins. Come on, Terry, you're almost done. He's almost there. Come on, Terry. World of Tanks PC Tank Pool. He's almost there. He's got to get over the line. He's almost there. Come on, guys, keep up the noise for Big Terry Hollins of England. He's almost done.
makeup done. Christine and other girls. Woo! Just walking into the expo now for our stuff. And, well, no, it's the theatre, not the expo we're in. So, about an hour and a bit to get ready. And then we're on stage for posing. Backstage, pumping all their shit. Yeah. Regina. Oh yeah, there she goes. Done the figure round, and I was in the first call out and stayed in the center, which is good. So I've just changed so I can run my routine on the stage a little bit, and then we'll be doing our routine round. But in the meantime, thanks mama for these. Try one. It's like a little brownie fudge thing. What's Christine eating?
A chocolate.
So, yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Your mom?
Cheers, mom.
Thanks, Jane.
Oh, wow.
I've got two packets, so.
That's really good.
Just waiting to go on for the routine round. Everyone's chilling.
Regina. Regina, wiggle that booty.
So use the after figure, right?
Sorry.
After 5 years, it doesn't face. Use the after figure, right? Okay. Just so you know, figure going to walk on in the next 15 minutes.
Okay.
Alright, so know your timing. Okay. You've got to do split, stretch, whatever. Okay.
Split, stretch, whatever. With the fitness girls, Christine, Stacy, the girl, the figure girls.
Whitney can't be here, so Damien is here. Looking very serious.
Yeah.
Nearly time.
Welcome, Kate Errington. Popular Tammy Hembrow from Rebel, ladies and gentlemen, who's going to take the award to Kate Errington, our winner tonight. Okay, thank you. Ladies, let's have a picture with Arnold and then we'll ask you all to leave the stage. Except for one.
Well, Kate, this is unbelievable.
Yeah.
Your second time that you've tried to win this and you won.
I know.
Just 2 weeks ago you came second, yeah. And now you won.
I know.
So tell me, how much training did you do?
I did a lot of training. Obviously, we have to do cardio, weights. I started learning gymnastics in my 20s. Like, who does that? So been doing that as well. And just, yeah, everything. So a lot of work, but it's...
You had a fantastic routine out there. How long do you, how many hours do you spend on this routine every day?
Well, I dance for a living, so I'm dancing all the time anyway. But I dedicate at least 2 to 3 solid sessions on the routine. I do 2 hours of gymnastics, trying to improve my skills and stuff, so, but I'm dancing every day, so.
Have you changed anything from 14 days ago when you placed second to today?
I haven't really changed a lot. No, I tried to just do what I did and hope that it was good enough, so.
So how did you win this time?
I don't know.
I know, because you were the best.
Oh,
that's why, exactly. Give her a big hand. You're fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Really fantastic.
What a great winner out in Australia for the first time. Wins the Arnold Classic, no big deal. And now I've got the awards and the results for the Men's Open.
Going to the Olympia! Yay! It's finally here. Finally. Finally. Domino's. Yes.
And Gary. So here's to KG.
Woo! Cheers! Yay! Always here with the pizza. Hiya.
We might have to move
the massive trophy that says first place.
Huge trophy.
Oh, that's it. Pop it down. Ooh. Do, 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 do. All for me. So, what are you guys ordering? Thanks. Oh, God. Okay.
What sandwiches are
you? It's that time. Got all the friends and family. But this is what you all want to see, isn't it? Dun, 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 dun. Ketchup. Pizza. Oh no, it's all falling apart.
Most people will be doing this all day. They haven't.
Day after the show, oh my god, I am on cloud nine. It's gonna take a while for me to process all of this, I know that for sure. It's 7 a.m. here in Melbourne, Australia. Yeah, I'm on the treadmill. I had quite a bit of pizza last night and some other goodies, and my belly feels very full, so I'm just gonna walk off a few of these calories. Plus moving my body, you know, it's what I love, so I'm not gonna just not go to the gym because I don't have to, I want to. So I'm just gonna get a walk in, nothing crazy, and then enjoy the day.